The dyslexic devil worshipper sold his soul to Santa.
I'm sorry to hear that, dude. Crack a sewer, I think the 2 months. I'm not sure if that 80 is going. Oh, it's ghost here. He's probably going mid. I mean, he should go top, because Cass will get fucking destroyed by me if I play it correctly. So I'm just gonna buy Hex Drinker and fuck him up. I die to that guy. That would suck a lot. If I died to that guy. But I didn't. GG, boys.
Thanks for subbing.
Disgusting champion. Play Jace when I feel like I've lost too many games because of awful teammates, and now my team is fucking actually not bad. Force me to back off tower? Or what? I What are we doing? Can we snowball?
For subbing.
Yeah, I could just go top. Not like their jungler does anything to me. We should really be sending Kate Zyra middle. I'm not gonna challenge him right now. Cass can easily trail anywhere. So, I like to close out the game as smoothly as possible. I think I've seen enough throwing for today. I just want to win. That lead play was really nice. This Nidalee is 900 points in Challenger? What? No, he's not, dude. He must have got auto-filled. That's the only explanation. Wait, what do you... Wait, really? Oh, shit. Hey, never mind it. Forget about what I said 5 minutes ago. We're just gonna blame the top, the cast on that. Maybe it's just the cast. Yeah. Yeah, free my boy, dude. Yeah, I'm pretty toxic, I'm sorry. I apologize. This guy is not Diamond 3, there's something wrong with this game. This fucking solo queue, dude. Don't say anything, chat. Oh my god, it's so bad for me to say. It was a joke. Yeah, I'm a little sick. I'm not feeling well. I get a little delirious, you know what I mean? Jesus Christ. Watch me play makes me sick. Yeah, me too, dude. But my plays are disgusting! not funny. Really, really not funny. God. I'm puking on the inside. It was a good game, guys. You're right, I can still throw. It's possible. Shit. out. Oh. Sorry, what the fuck? Not my best play. Paying tribute to my I can't say that, dude. That's so bad. That's so toxic. Oh god. Someone shut the fuck up, Diarist. Not paying tribute to anyone today. This guy's just like speaking in Spanish all the game. No idea what he's saying. Pull the minion over so I can kill tower. Oh. Wait, am I gonna die here? What? What? How the fuck did we just get aced, dude? Why the fuck does... No. Seeing throws.
Hulululu, thanks for subbing. Seven.
fucking telling me, chat, it was an accident.
And my third favorite streamer look at my after game and tell me what to improve on. Egg and Archie, Mum, or Link.
No, not this shit again, dude. I'll do one. I'm not doing more than one. If you send me a link after this, I'm not reading it. Unless you send me like 20 bucks and maybe I'll read it. You spend like some people even send me like $2 to read me their fucking link for an explanation that takes me like 5 minutes. Hell no, dude. This game's so hard to win. Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Subbing.
God, who is fucking throwing? Actually fed because we died like a million times. I don't know who's throwing, but please stop. Too bad I can't TP on traps. But fucking Zyra was with us.
Or blood. Dyrus here is a bribe to try focusing on a real game. Dota 2 is better than LOL by miles, D.
Yeah, dude. With games like these, fucking time to play a real game. So who do I report for this game? The Rageblade Dana, or... He auto-attacked a minion! What a great game, dude.
For subbing.
Holy fuck, dude. That game made me